Struggle with this lid moment here. I was like, whatever, we keep it, we keep it. slice of butter there, but I will soon realize that it is not needed. So, in goes one stick of butter, or that's considered half a cup, or I think 8 tablespoons. So that it kind of say it in the words, it's there. So always, always do that. There, and I don't fully mix it in just because I'm waiting for the see me do this a couple of times, so you can't see it here very well. But you will see it very soon. And you flip that over and you just press it in. So you take the material. And here I'm just cutting a couple more squares. You kind of figure out what works for your size of muffin tin just by trial and error. So if you first cut a square and it's either too small, you See.